Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, am I glad to see you?
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery, a tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex? Alex! There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes. Alex had kept me relatively sane for the past 3 years. Now I didn't know how I felt. Somehow he had stumbled upon something big and ended up stepping on Jack Lupino's toes. Lupino ran his racket of sex, drugs, and contract killings from a sleazy hotel in a slum block of tenements. The NYPD was closing in. I could hear the sirens. Their wail was a crescendo. Lupino thought he could get us by taking Alex out and leaving me to take the fall for it. All he had gotten was my attention. I went for the hotel first. It was a sad old thing with flickering lamps and faded colors, cheap mobster punks and tired-eyed prostitutes. I walked straight in, playing at Bogart, like I'd done 100 times before. The place was run by a couple of murdering mobsters with shark smiles. The Finito brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the pain in the butt. Pain to the max.
You're killing me. Did you make that up yourselves, or you get some wino downstairs to come up with it? Don't answer that. A rhetorical question. I got something for the boss. Lupino around?
That kind of depends on who's asking. A friend or a junk squad plan. But don't answer. It's one of them, rhetorical questions. Lupino ain't here, but he says bye.
Lupino wasn't in his cheap hotel. Instead, I ran into the Finito brothers. My cover had been blown, the door slammed shut behind me, and then I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
Pain in the butt. Ha ha! Pain to the max! Junk squad, gotta take it to Marble City. Even if they're lying down.